بعد ما يفتح
هلا بس هو عم بمرجو بده يشوف هلا
اني عم يروحنوا على التفرد تبعنا وعلى
شيء حتى بالاجتماع زمان بتعيد السقف
when I came last month it's 12 I came here to work like usually I saw sign and this stop sign over there they said it's company stop you cannot work again and it's no pay it's no nothing and if you have any information you have to call somebody and company is a lawyer this is what happened and we try to talk with boss here with general manager with somebody here they said we have no pay and you have to see work different kind of work or to see somewhere to work but in this company you cannot work again and the reason is we don't know he said it's no work but usually we work in every day we work very hard Fuad Mahzoumi is this work he's a resident and this company here and this man he make a lot of money so what he did that for us everybody we don't know what's reason is you know in Lebanon it's not easy to find work it's not that easy to find a job so he did the big mistake we worked for him like 14 years or 16 years and now we have no work so it's a big problem for us you know But for him, he has a lot of money, so he doesn't care. When this happened here, we talk with a lot of people. We talk with big people in this town, in this company too. But there's nobody listen to us, nobody help us, nobody care about us, you know. So we sitting here to do something. Trying to do something to get some money to pay school to pay for food for kids hours we stay in here you know because we have some pipe inside if he taken out he doesn't pay for us so that's why we make the pipe stay inside when he pay us we will take his stuff outside Now we're talking, but later we don't know. We're not talking. So we go. Maybe we'll go inside. We work, and we tell him go to his country, Beirut. Don't come into North Lebanon. Stay in Beirut.